Today I learned the world's first implantable pacemaker patient, Arne Larsen, went on to receive 26 different pacemakers during his lifetime. He died in 2001, at the age of 86, outliving the inventor as well as the surgeon.